up guys, welcome back to the channel. This is SANKET here and you are watching Wellness Vlog. Today I am going to show you my daily life on ship. Life at sea is not like 9-6 job on land. It's very tough to maintain schedule changes all the time. As my ship is non-EMS class, so my daily routine is fixed. But sometimes in case of emergency, you have to stand by as work goes on. Every day, I wake up at 3:40 in the morning. I get fresh and get ready for my morning watch. I wear all my PPE in changing room. Safety helmet is very important to wear in engine room, but sometimes I wear it in case of emergency or whenever it requires only. Because wearing helmet in 45-48 degrees is get more tough to work. I enter in engine room 5 to 10 minutes before to take over the duty and relieve the duty person. As per the rule, you must take over the duty 15 minutes before, but 5 to 10 minutes is also enough.
Boiler platform. After taking over the duty, you start a proper engine room round from top to bottom. This is steering room. Main engine. These are three generators. Purifier. Incinerator. Fresh water generator. During the engine room round, you must check all the machinery properly, any leakages, machinery working properly or not. Pressure gauge, any vibration on pump, temperature. All these things you have to check during round. This is maneuvering platform. Lube oil purifier, air compressor, during round some maintenance has to be carried out.
Finally my effort to
almost finished and it's a time for breakfast. It's a time for heavy breakfast. Okay guys, it's 10:30 in the morning and my duty is finished now. Or super morning 4 to morning 8, it's my watch, actual watch, and after that 2 hours is my overtime. Abhi duty khatam ho gaya hai. I will just take shower, I will get fresh. 11:30 I will go for my lunch, afternoon lunch, and after that I will take rest till 4 o'clock. And after that again 4 to 8 watch. So this is the basically daily routine. Daily two menus, one for vegetarian people, one for non-vegetarian people, and every day you will get veg and non-veg in morning, afternoon and dinner.
After completing my lunch, I spend some time on internet, some time for my family, some time for replies of YouTube comments, some time on Instagram.
3:45 in the morning, sorry. Afternoon, it's time for watch. 4 to 8 evening, it's again my watch. What's up? Now it's the time for workout. Every day I'm doing, since last 28 days it's continuously I'm doing for 1 hour. I think I have to work continuously like this. Staying fit on board is very important part, because you know, sometimes it's a very heavy work, sometimes very light work, so every time you have to be energetic. After the gym, just I got fresh, took shower. It's about 9 in the night and I'm going to have my dinner. Basically dinner timing is 6 to 7 in the evening, but my duty finish at 8 o'clock and I make my schedule. I try to take my dinner after 9 or 10 because of workout and all. So today's menu, one non-veg and one veg. This is the chicken and this is butter paneer. Some rotis. Well, after completing my dinner, I just spent some time for my family and most of the time Instagram. Well, lots of messages coming on Instagram every day and I try to manage replies all of them. Those questions are relevant and I think that those questions are important, then I definitely reply to those questions. Entertainment is also important part of human's life. Everyone spend their time according to their own interest, and on board ship we have TV room, gym room, chairs, carom board, cars and many other things for the entertainment. So well, this is how miners life goes on ship. Every person have their own schedule. Well guys, that's it for the today's video and hope you like this video. If you like this video, give like and do share with your friends, and yes, see you in next video. Till then, bye bye and enjoy the video. Thank you very much.